Konnichiwa. Good afternoon, Kumas. Today your goal is identifying colors, numbers, and shapes in images and videos. And what will you do today? Reinforce the vocabularies. What vocabularies? Colors, numbers, and shapes. How? Look, listen, and repeat the information in this video. Next, you open your book on page number 33, and today use the Annex T. Are you ready? Yes? Well done. Colors: black, white, red, blue, yellow, green, purple, pink, brown, gray, orange. Numbers: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shapes: diamond, circle, triangle, star, square, rectangle, heart. Page number 33. Activity. My project. What is it? Use the pictures from the Annex T. Paste all the shapes together from the Annex and describe it. Look at the Annex. What colors do you see? Do you know? Yellow, orange, purple. And what shapes do you see? Squares, rectangles, triangles. And finally, how many squares do you see? Two. How many rectangles do you see? Three. How many triangles do you see? Five. And what is it? A dog. Kumas, when you finish, record a video. Mention the shapes, colors, and quantity according to the color. Submit through la VictoriaNet actividad tarea with the following name: dog, student's name, Kuma. It's all for today. See you next class, Kumas. Bye bye.